Breaking news, there is a zombie sighting tonight.